can't stay away from you too long. Even if I do, I'll always call. Checking on you, make sure you're okay. Be the one to brighten up your day. Yeah, yeah. And the point of it all is I love you. Yeah. My days seem long whenever we're apart. It's like someone has stolen away my heart. You're a major part of my life. No matter what the storm may bring, I'm fine with you. And the point of it all, I love you. And the reason for it all, I love you.
I love you.
Oh, I love.
I vow to love you, encourage you, trust you, and respect you. As a family, we will create a home filled with learning, laughter, and compassion. I promise to love you, to foster and cherish a relationship of equality, knowing that together we will build a life for a better than either of us could imagine alone. Today, I choose you to be my wife. I accept you as you are. I offer myself in return. I will care for you, stand beside you, and share with you all the black adversities and all of your joys from this day forward and all of my life.
To my best friend, Marcus Montrell Moss, I promise to love you in good times and in bad. I vow to always cover you in prayer as God has pushed you into your destiny as my husband. I will respect you as the leader of our home and promise to defend our love with the whole armor of God. With each day that passes, my love grows stronger for you. Thank you for loving me unconditionally, flaws and all. Thank you for the forehead kisses and praying me through my bad days and tough times that showed me the depth of our love in your heart. Today, I vow to be your wife, your friend, your strength forever and always.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Marcus Moss.
gonna make you do it.
Damn, sucker. Get off.